I'm Brian Moore, and this is Focus NNS. Whether under construction or under overhaul, the progress continues on aircraft carriers at Newport News Shipbuilding. Work at the shipyard hasn't stopped for COVID-19 as builders press on to get these ships across the finish line. First, CVN-80, the Enterprise. Though the official keel-laying ceremony is not scheduled for more than a year or so, construction of CVN-80 is well underway. The landscape of the North Yard Platen is changing as it houses several large units that will be ready for installation on the carrier. Each unit comes together to construct the next legendary Enterprise.
The work that we do on a daily basis doesn't look impressive. It comes from very humble and modest beginnings. But to be a part of that and help it take shape and watch as it progresses is an awesome thing to be a part of.
Newly christened John F. Kennedy, CVN-79 is 3/4 of the way complete as work continues on compartment completion. Kennedy was christened December 7, 2019 in a ceremony here at Newport News Shipbuilding. Sponsor Caroline Kennedy was on hand to break the bottle. Since then, work has continued and Kennedy currently resides at Pier 3 in the South Yard where teams work to deliver her to the Navy in the next 2 years. Not to be outdone, overhaul of CVN-73 is progressing. The George Washington is undergoing its complex refueling and overhaul at Newport News Shipbuilding, and the carrier is continuing to progress through its final outfitting and testing phase.
It's a long sprint. A lot of the things that people don't understand about overhaul is you have pre-existing conditions. You have a lot of stuff that's in your way. You have a lot of wires, a lot of cableways, a lot of pipes and plumbs that don't get moved, and it's extremely tight in some situations. It's extremely grueling. I spend sometimes 12, 13 hours a day in here, and I take on that challenge. I don't complain. I know it's for the greater good. I enjoy the work that I do. That makes it even more important.
The next major milestone for the ship is crew move aboard. All right, great job to all of those respective carrier programs.